So I just got off the train, the ferry from Dublin to Holyhead, and was quickly ushered onto this train. I'm not exactly sure where I'm going. My destination is London, but not exactly sure how I'm gonna get there. These are my notes. The train conductor thankfully took debit cards because I didn't have time to exchange euros for pounds or to hit an ATM or anything. So apparently I have two train changes, and I'm not sure how much of a buffer I'm going to have to figure out where to go. Right now, the view isn't so great, but maybe it'll open up.
Well, earlier there were fields and...
Yeah, here we go.
Kind of pretty.
So, hopefully I will be sleeping in London tonight.